You were saying. Come on. Come on, you got him in the kitchen. You're in your shirt sleeves. You got the scotch spread out. You can smell it. Come on, snap out. You're eating her crumb cake.
Hey, well, yeah, I'm eating her crumb cake.
How was it?
Get from the store.
Fuck off.
Wait, Bruce, Harriet, what we have to do is admit to ourselves that we see that opportunity and take it, right? And that's it. Now, we just sit there. I got my pen out.
Always be closing.
God, that's what I've been saying the old ways, right? Convert that motherfucker, sell him, make him sign the check. Then when he had got the bonds, I said to myself, fuck it, let's go all the way, huh? The whole route. I take it and plan it out. 8 units, 82 grand, and I say to them, this is now. This is that thing that you have been dreaming of. You are gonna find the suitcase on the train. The man walks in the room, that bag is filled with money, Harriet. This is it. And Bruce, I don't wanna fuck around with you. No, I don't. I don't wanna pussyfoot around, huh? You think you gotta look back on this thing? I do too. Now, I'm here to do good for you and me, the both of us. What is the point of some interim position? The only arrangement that I will accept is full investment. And I mean it, that's it. All 8 units, period. Now, I got the pen in my hand, Rick. Hey. I turned that contract around. That's 8 units, 82 grand. And I said, now I want you to sign. I sat there 5 minutes. And then I sat the 22 minutes by that kitchen clock on the wall. Ricky, not a word, not a motion. And what am I thinking? Am I getting tired? No, I didn't. Just like the old days, like I used to, like I was taught, I didn't.
But you taught me.
Nobody ever did. Well, if I did, I'm glad. What I did, I locked on them. I locked all on them. Nothing on me, on them. Oh, God, I am holding my last thought. Now is the time. They signed. Why, that was great. It was so fucking great. It was like they wrote it all at once. Mm-hmm. No gesture, nothing. Just together. No, honest to God. They both kind of imperceptibly slumped. And then he reached into the pen and he signed, passed it to her, and she signed. It was so fucking solemn. I let it sit. And then I nodded. I said, Harriet, Bruce. Then I pointed into the living room to the sideboard. I didn't know there was a fucking sideboard in there. He went over and he brought us back a drink. Little shot glasses, you know, with a pretty design in them, a little. And we just toasted in silence.
Great sale, Shelley.